is our Tenequin drill. You might also know it as an agility ladder. We're going to do this for agility purposes and practicing foot and stick coordination first. I'm going to just show you how the footwork for this works. We've got three spaces here set up as many as you want. Take it slow, just like everything else, and work up faster if you go. One, two, one, two, one, two. Faster, look like this. And work up from there. Okay, now we're going to try the sticks. We'll do double stick. If you're familiar with the what's commonly known as the Heaven 6 Sinwale, we're going to do with that. Just a quick recap. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here we go, we're gonna take it slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we're gonna try it a little bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There you go. Okay. Try one more with double stick. This is going to be a 4-count Sinwale with a 3-step Tenequin. So you have to pay attention to what strike you're on. Let's go slow. First time. So here, quick recap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. Okay. Now, a little faster.
I'm sorry.